Here it is, here it is, here it is.
Madman. Jim Gordon. They thought they had a handle on this city. They never did.
Yes.
You don't stand a chance. Because they're always watching, always listening. Knowing everybody's strengths, mine, yours. But no one talks about them. Not a whispered
that penguin?
Word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth.
They're listening.
Very dark. Except for her outfit. That's bright. Is that Red Hood? Are we gonna see some gameplay? Cinematics are great. I mean, it looks great. Cinematics look great. But I would like to see some gameplay.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Looks good, looks good. Gameplay, gameplay. Release date, gameplay.
One of the joys of writing comics is the hope that someone will take that story and make it something their own. And I think the folks at Warner Brothers have done a tremendous job translating and evolving the Court of Owls into
the
game.
The fans, they cosplay these characters, they're hungry for more. And so here you are getting to play out that conflict in the game itself.
I remember taking this walk around New York City to my old neighborhood. Nothing I knew was there anymore. All of the people I had known had moved away, all of the stores were gone. The feeling was so unsettling, and I wanted to craft a story that would make Bruce Wayne feel the way I felt.
The first time I read that story, I was just blown away, because they were creating this really rich secret history of Gotham City, very plausible, believable, that was in direct opposition to Batman.
I think probably the inspiration
the Court of Owls.
The Court of Owls originates from nature, just by the real fact that the owl is a natural predator to the bat.
What an owl does a lot of the time is it hunts you and it stalks you without you seeing it, and the fun of the way that the court goes after Bruce is to watch him from afar for years.
Because it's been something that's been in Gotham for so long and been so powerful, and right beneath Batman's nose, I think that's the root of the success there.
One of the biggest challenges with bringing the Court of Owls from comic books to video games is really the interactive nature of what video games are.
How do you take that history, how do you take this cool imagery